Hello everyone. In this video, I'll show you how to build a motorcycle regulator rectifier from scratch. I reverse engineered a real motorcycle regulator rectifier and built my own. In this video, I'll show you the schematic, the build, and a real test on the bike. Let's go.
After preparing the board, make sure that if you are using a shared heatsink, you use a mica sheets for tire stirs and special screws with the plastic bushing to prevent short circuit. First use some thermal grease . That's it. Now I check with the multimeter to make sure there are no short. Look. It's fine. You can use a heatsink for rear tires also. As I mentioned, I reverse engineered this circuit from the market rectifier. The company used silicone glue instead of proper insulation. You can see that's not a good idea, which doesn't conduct the heat well. And another point is a field capacitor in that design wasn't sufficient, so we fixed that too. All right, Let's move on to the next step. After final test, if you want to use it on motorcycle, you should put it inside a plastic box and seal it well with epoxy. This will make it resistant to water, impact and short circuit. Alright, let's move on to the test. This is the original regulator of this motorcycle. I disconnecting the OEM regulator and connecting the one I built. Now let's see how it works. This is a battery voltage. Let's start.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. What you saw today is just the beginning. There's a lot more coming. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe so you don't miss the next project. Trust me, you won't want to miss it.